He was a shy man, no performer or a show-off like me. But he'd sing this love song to her over the table at tea. "Jean, Jean, you're young and alive. Come out of your half-dream dream and run, if you will, to the top of the hill.
When I'm back on top in June, I said that's life."
They are sad to announce that Pestilence has left the band with immediate effect to embark on a solo career. We wish him well and have not ruled out working with him again in the future. But for now, we will proceed as the Three Horsemen. We love our fans. We will be back. Keep the faith. Famine, war and grumpy.
That is Ruth. Do not Zoom bomb because she will fuck you up.
Yeah. Yeah.
World-renowned sexpert and pickup artist King Biff. He is so hot and so talented that my tiny little weeny lady brain just melts out my ears when I think about him.
I have a new patented technique. It's called the iNeg.
Keep an artist in work. I know they'll appreciate it very much. Okay, who's got a parcel? Oh my God, open your parcel. Open your parcels, everyone. We are looking for acts. So get in touch. Let us know your weird and wonderful skills. Let us know your party tricks.
Nobody knows what's going on in my mind but me.
Guys, for the next 5 minutes, we are going to be absolute legends.
All those nights when you got no lights, the check is in the mail. Any little angel, I'm a cat up by its tail.
Oh, this is so emotional.
Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name.
Unbelievable.
Nobody knows what's going on in my mind but me. Nobody knows what's going on in my mind but me. Nobody knows what's going on in my mind.
You know nothing. But I salute you. I've been Douglas T. Stewart. You've been terrific.
My.